Ladies and gentlemen, Bradlee Baxter here with Macalester Macintosh. We're in San Diego Comic-Con 2021, baby. What do you think so far, Macalester?
Well, I'm thinking I'm going to hit up all your shops and I'm going to get myself some Funko Pops. Yeah. Hopefully a poster.
He's looking for a poster! Hey guys, Bradlee Baxter here. What you may not know about me is I'm infatuated with horses. I love horses. Greatest thing in the entire world. Quite frankly, I haven't seen a horse in a long time and I'm on the verge of tears. I could collapse right now if I don't find the horse. Hopefully we do. If not, then I don't know if I'm going to make it. But let's see, you know, if I find the horse, it's going to be in the video. So let's hope, fingers crossed. Oh my God, he used the bathroom! We just got out of seeing Eternals. Alright, it's my second time, but it's Macalester's first. What do you think, Macalester?
Oh, I'll give it an 11.
He gave it 11 out of 10.
Really?
11 out of 10!
Oh, mate.
You gonna go check it out!
Picture time! I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Papa, Papa Roxy. Baby, there's no other superstar.
I've been looking around for hours and there was not a single sign of a horse.
When I eat meat, I did it my own little clown.
It's me, Bradlee Baxter, and it's my dear friend, Macalester Macintosh.
Oi, how you doing?
He's making his first appearance in the video.
Oh yeah.
And we're excited, we're in San Diego right now, we're having a great time.
I'm in the right places to come, 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 scream. And here he goes, full of information, but he lacks enthusiasm.
What's impossible, will they forget? This world keeps spinning and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance.
So right now we got a little bit of a tease, which is kind of like your, I don't know, your attractive cousin bumping into you on a holiday get-together.
Alright, update, we are still at Comic-Con, still have not found a horse. I'm looking, but I have not found a single horse here. I'm worrying, I'm not gonna lie, my feet are trembling, I don't know if I'm gonna make it, I need to find one. Dance break!
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this? I'm going crazy now. No more gas in the red. Can't even get it started. Nothing heard, nothing said. Can't even speak about it. All my life, all my head. Don't wanna think about it. Feels like I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. Up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can't control you. It's too close for comfort.
Like the dark, yeah, yeah, yeah. Disturbia, yeah. My skin, yeah.
just when I thought I was never going to be able to find a horse.
Oh my god! It's a miracle!
You've all now seen me in my underwear and you can't unsee that. There's no such thing as...
Let's go!
I love being... Hey! I love being... Every day! Beans are an excellent source of protein! I love being... Ding-a-doo.
So that just about sums up Sending a Comical 2021.
Have a good day, mate.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I just got back from San Diego Comic Con 2021. I'm going to show you my haul. I spent a lot of money, got a lot of great stuff. But before I do, I have to mention that, when Macalester and I, when we were leaving, we were separated. I don't know where he went. I don't know where he is. So Macalester, if you're watching this, please. Please tell me where you are. I miss you, please. But anyway, right back to this. I spent a lot of money. I got some really cool stuff. I can't wait to show you. So without further ado, I'm going to show you what I got. So coming out of the gate, I saw this and I immediately went, I need that. I need that. And that is Daddy Daycare on UMD video. It plays on the PSP. I honestly, I don't know where my PSP is, but I'm gonna find it and I'm gonna watch Daddy Daycare on the PSP. So excited. Great movie. Any movie's alright. Alright, and you guys know, my favourite movie in the world is Cars 2. And guess what? I was walking and I saw Cars 2 Blu-ray DVD still sealed. I had to get a second copy for only $300. It was an absolute steal. And then not only that, Cars 1 on Blu-ray and DVD still sailed. I mean, come on, that was $500, but who cares? This is the greatest franchise of all time. Lightning McQueen, Life is a Highway, it pumps you up like nothing else. And I'd say I got one more thing, pretty cool. I got, it's used, but it's okay. The Diary of a Wimpy Kid book, do-it-yourself book. And a lot of the pages are filled out. I don't care. I'm excited to write down what the few blank pages that are left, That was about 700. But, in total, I spent quite a bit. But the memories are going to last a lifetime. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And stay safe. And just, have fun.